of K through 12 personnel, our educators, who agreed to be vaccinated. You may remember that when we talked about making this group a priority so our schools can be open safely, we set a goal of starting those vaccinations the week of February the 1st. Well, I'm excited to report that our vaccination efforts are increasing at a rapid pace, and that has allowed us to not only do the planning, but to start some of these vaccinations. And today we can announce that we believe that we will have all of the K through 12 personnel that agreed to be vaccinated through their first shot of vaccination by the end of that week we said we'd start, February the 1st. This is really exciting. This means on something as important as vaccines, we're actually beating deadlines, maybe even getting them partially done before we thought we would be able to start them. This is going to mean with the second dose just a month after that our educators are going to have real and significant defense against this virus for their own health. And after that second shot, first week or couple weeks of March. This is important. These folks have worked really hard when they've had to be virtual. They're asked to do a job where oftentimes they will come in contact with a lot of people, some of which have hard times wearing masks or social distancing. And I want to thank Dr. Stack, who's with us here today, for making this a reality and for I don't know if he underpromised, but he definitely overachieved with this one. So exciting news for our educators.